Alrighty y'all, so I have a huge question and a favor to ask y'all. I need some help. So as you can see, I've got this extra white Sherwin-Williams paint right here. I've got these beams, I got this mahogany door, and I'm thinking about painting it black, but I'm just not sure what to do. Would you paint it black or would you leave it just like that?